So I see you're here to get your makeup done. Okay, so you have to be there in an hour. Okay, well, I'll see what I can do. If you have to drive like half an hour, I think I get this done in about 10 minutes. Is that okay? Okay. Yeah, I've just got my makeup bag right here. Hopefully you're the same tone as me, because if not, it might look a little different. Well, let's get started, I guess. Oh, foundation? Sorry, I don't have foundation. I could use this concealer. Yeah, it just looks like that. I think this will work as a good base. Okay. Mix it around. You don't have it used in a while. Okay. Okay. Oh, 1 second. I missed a pimple. Okay. Alright, and I have this old beauty blender. I don't know if you know. Might contract a disease or something, but we can see. Okay. It only needs to look good for the night, so. Alright. Oh, 1 second. Okay, let me move your head this way for me. Okay. That's alright. Okay. You need a little bit more. I'm sorry. I know I'm trying to hurry. It's just, I didn't know it was this bad. Okay. Okay. Looks good. Okay, next what we can do, I can jump into your eye makeup. I mean, that is really the only thing that matters. I'm gonna start with eyeshadow, and then I think we could go in with some eyeliner and then some mascara if that's okay. Okay, and what kind of eyeliner did you want? Oh, it's up to me. Oh, okay, we'll see. We'll see how that ends up looking. So I just have this tiny brush again, but they say it's better for like packing on the color. I could just go in with the light color right there, and then maybe like a darker brown, something pink. So the only thing I have close to pink is this shade Dusty Rose over here. It's kind of purpley, and then I have a dark red which is called Mulberry. Okay, that works. Okay, so I'm gonna start with this one right here. Just get that packed on. Close your eyes. Okay, thank you. Close your eyes. Just keep them closed, okay? Okay, looks good. Great. This is turning out a lot better than I expected it to be, if I'm being honest. Okay, and then I'm just gonna go in with the darker one. Closer to the corner of your eyes. My finger to blend it out. I hope you don't mind. May I? Okay. Just these right here. Okay. Looks good. Okay. Great. Next, let's go in with some eyeliner in case I mess it up and we have to like wipe it off, you know. And then we could just have to redo your eye makeup, okay. Yeah, I have this one right here. This one's actually pretty new, so hopefully you won't get any, like, eye styes or anything, you know, because this is my makeup bag. It's not what I currently use, because, you know. Let me just. Okay. Now stay still. This is very important. Stay still. Stay still. Stay still. Stay still. Okay. Stay still. Okay. Stay still. Stay still. Okay. I got the first eye. Oh, let me just fill in that wing right there. You got one eye done. I did pretty good, but I don't know if I'll be able to match them, you know, so just stay still. Please stay still. Okay. And right here. Okay. I'm gonna go over your eye right there. Okay. Let me connect it. Okay. Just stay still. Stay still. Stay still. So that one is a little bit bigger. I don't think anyone will notice. And you do have a few straight eyebrow hairs, so I'm just gonna get those really quick with my cute tweezers. I'll let you use mine, I guess. So I'm just gonna start plucking if you'll let me. Okay. Stay still. Stay still. Stay still. Okay. Oh, you're bleeding a little bit. Hold on. I'll just wipe that off if you can. Okay. You're just bleeding a little bit. It's just a little bit. 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 Okay. I think that looks good. If you'll let me, I'm just gonna fill it in with the same palette. I mean, minimalism, you know? Okay. So let's just go in with this shade called Incense. It's a little bit dark on you, so I'm just gonna lighten it up a little bit. There we go. Okay, sorry, I know you're running behind. Let me just finish this up really quick. So, and next, I think we need to do the mascara. Just a little bit. You have pretty good eyelashes. I'm jealous, but anyways, let me just go in. I'll rip out as little as possible, you know, but I do put it on pretty rough to make sure that every lash gets coated, but I hope you lose not too many. Okay, I think that's a little bit more. Okay. We're looking for the spider like lashes, you know? Okay. Okay. Are you sure you want me to do the bottoms? You know, I wouldn't want it to like sweat off your face or anything. And then you have like raccoon eyes. Okay, fine. I'll just put it on. Okay. Okay. I guess that looks okay. I have a mirror right here, but it's kind of, you know, what do you think? Okay. So are you thinking for your lips, did you want to do, so I have a few different glosses. This one's a little bit more sparkly. And then I just have some chapstick, really. Is there anything in particular you were wanting? I don't have a matte lip, I'm sorry. Maybe if you asked me like a few years ago, but I don't. Some chapstick? Are you sure? Oh no, it's fine. I was just looking. I thought maybe you needed some. You know, I'll put some on for your sake. Okay, let me just. And so did you want the clear lip gloss or something a little bit more? Let me show you what this one looks like. I know we'll be done soon. I'm sorry. Maybe you should have gotten here a little bit earlier. You just texted me like half an hour ago. Okay, that's how that one looks. Okay, let me just, sorry, I just gotta mix it up a little bit, you know. Okay, I think that's good to go. Okay, just like that, okay. Come on, okay. I know it's dirty, come on. What did you expect? I don't have any blush. Would you go ahead and, do you like me to just, I can put on, I know, we're almost done, Would you rather me use that deep red shade from this palette, or would you like me to just, you know, pop this on and act like it's blush, like a shimmery blush? Okay, you want the palette? Okay. So this one also does have a few highlighter shades, we'll say. So I'm just gonna go ahead and use my finger. Is that okay? Okay, we'll just do that much. And blend it down, Yeah, I think that looks good. It's actually coming together really good. I wasn't expecting much, but I was gonna tell you it looked good anyways, because I'm that friend, you know. And would you like a very more of a subtle highlighter, or something a little bit more like? Okay, yeah, I think that's a good choice. I would have done that too. Okay, so that's what that looks like, just a little bit. Okay, just right over your cheek. And right above where I plucked it out, you're still bleeding a little bit, so let me just a little bit. Okay. Okay. Is there anything else you'd like before I put everything away? Because I'm not gonna take it back out. Okay. All right. Well. Oh, hold on. You have a few flyaways. Hold on. I'm almost done. Just a little bit of flyaways, just a couple of flyaways, okay. Let me just take this off, and then here we go, let's take this up a little bit, let me just get it on my hands, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna, you know, because we can't have that, it just looks a little... looks a little unkempt, a little unfinished, so we're just gonna fix that really quick. Okay. Just get this on my hand. It's kind of like a wax, you know, like a pomade. So don't stand under anything flammable or, you know, like light a lighter or anything, because you might catch on fire. Okay, I think you're finished. All right, well, I'll see you. I don't know when I'll see you next, but I hope your night goes well. All right.